What's up, guys? Main Man Sui here, hoping you're all doing awesome as always. And as you can see, it's my expert Yoshi, the best Yoshi in the world, versus the scumbag. It's a guy called Masood. He's made a couple of edits, Tekken edits. So I'm gonna demote his Kazuya. As you can see, we are the same rank, and we are listening to the best Tekken song of all time. Why is the load screen so long? Did he plug immediately when he saw that it was Main Man? Probably. Ran away immediately. Oh no, Forgotten Realm. I hate this map. Oh wow, I certainly have time to do an intro here. I'm gonna drop a King Tekken 8 breakdown soon as well. Sorry, it hasn't been posted yet. It's in the works. Sorry. I'm sorry. Block spammer! Block spamming piece of shit! I know we're all thinking the same. Oh my god, victory music. Get ready for the next battle. Oh my fucking god, if I get Tekken God Yoshi against Masood. According to Harvard psychologist Peter Josephson, a Tekken God Yoshi means you must have an IQ around 195.
Round two. Fight.
KO. Fuck. Round he got three. Locked in.
Fight. Round 4. Fight.
Wait, wait. Masud's been playing Kazuya for 29 years, and I've been playing Yoshi for 2 days.
Round one. Fight.
It's really hard to flex that hard and focus at the same time.
Fight. Round 3. Fight. Hit,
That spinning hand towards the camera. I'm playing with motion control. Oh no, Masood. You pile of garbage. That sword is a high. Okay, it looks mid as fuck. Ja, men hej Victor, jo men det är bra. Hur mår du? Hur mår du?
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh, if you... Is Kip up the least amount of damage there? I'm never sniping this Yoshi. Why villain? You should snipe me, villain.
Round one.
Oh no. The motion again. Wait, he's gonna go Ultra Instinct. Immediately. Why do you do froze?
KO. Round two. Fight.
Shut the fuck up, he tried, okay? He's going up against an extremely talented Yoshi player. An artist who's about to paint his masterpiece, okay? This guy, Main Man Sui, he's got a Tekken King Yoshi. That's about one of the greatest accomplishments you could ever get in this game. I can't stress enough how smart you have to be to play Yoshi.
Fight.
Hello, devil.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, it's promo, right? Oh my god. Second card, Yoshi. One. I'm number one in the world.
Fight.
Ducky, I landed a seppuku. I landed a seppuku. That's harder than Tonchet Upper. Why does he start playing when I'm on promo? Oh no.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Shit!
KO. Final round. Fight.
Oh, come on, Muscle. Stab to fucking death. Stab to death. Range. A good shit, Masu. Good shit. Well played. You got some sick hammers, though. Some sick hammers. But wow, I guess that's Yoshi at Tekken God. I guess people tell me all the time, you need to be... Yoshi is the character that requires the most creative and intelligent gameplay. That's all I hear. And I mean, and now I have that character at Tekken God rank. I gotta say, I just never stop getting impressed with myself. Well played, Masud. Well played.